We already know that the basic functional unit in chemistry is the atom. But we should realize that associated with the atom are theories that scientists from the past developed to better understand how do these atoms interact with one another, as well as their surroundings. Now, we're going to say according to the law of conservation of mass, in a chemical reaction, any type of chemical reaction, matter can neither be created nor destroyed. The only thing that happens is that matter changes forms. So here, when I give us an example, we have CH4 gas, which is called methane gas, reacts with oxygen gas to give us CO2 gas plus water. Now, what we mean by this law of conservation of mass, what it means is, let's say we started out with 100 grams of these two reactants. On the left side of the arrow, we call these reactants. And let's say we started out with 100 grams of it. At the end of our reaction, we form products. And at the end of the reaction, we should still end up with 100 grams. We also can say that connected to this law of conservation of mass is that we should realize that at the end of our reaction, we should have equal numbers of each individual element. We're going to say on the left side, we have one carbon, we have four hydrogens, and we have two times another two, we have four oxygens. So at the end of our reaction, we should still have the same number of carbons, hydrogens, and oxygens. This also goes in line with the conservation of mass. We have one carbon, we have two times two, we have four hydrogens. Then this two gets distributed. So we have two times one, we have two oxygens here, plus another two oxygens here. So we have four oxygens total. So whether you're looking at it in terms of grams produced from grams starting with, or you're looking at it in terms of, I start out with this number of elements, I should end with the same number of elements, both are saying the same thing. What you start with in a certain quantity, you should end with at the end of the reaction. Matter doesn't get destroyed. If we start out with 100 grams, we shouldn't end with less than 100 grams. We should only end with 100 grams because we're conserving the mass that we had.